So we are here at King's Dominion, and right behind me, we have the former site of Volcano the Blast Coaster. This coaster was removed in 2019. However, there's a lot of speculation going around on what will replace this fan favorite ride. Find out in today's video. On February 8th, 2019, King's Dominion officially announced the removal of Volcano the Blast Coaster. This came in a blog post from the park, and they really didn't want people to know about this announcement. At the top of the post, it was talking about all new food offerings around the park. However, tucked away at the bottom, you could see that Volcano the Blast Coaster had celebrated its last season ever, without anybody ever knowing it. And while it was extremely disappointing to see such a unique and record-breaking ride bite the dust, it was not super surprising as the ride had been closed for almost all of the 2018 season. And the 2019 season came and passed, and then at the end of that year, it was announced that the Crypt would be removed. This was the Huss top spin that was located right next to Volcano, both in the Safari Village area of the park. So enthusiasts started thinking, they removed two big rides, they're gonna have to replace one sometime soon. Will they go with one ginormous coaster to fill both plots, or will they go with two smaller ones? We learned the answer.
So after riding Dominator here at King's Dominion, as you go down the exit ramp, you can see track and supports for a brand new roller coaster. Rumored to be opening in 2022, here is what is coming to King's Dominion next year.
Due to Virginia being not very accommodating to local businesses during the COVID-19 pandemic, King's Dominion was forced to stay shut down for most of the year. However, the park was not dormant by any means. In late 2020, green roller coaster track and brownish roller coaster support started showing up in the parking lot. And since roller coaster enthusiasts do all the digging they can find with just a little bit of information, they quickly found out King's Dominion would be adding an SNS 4D Freespin roller coaster. These coasters are genius for a lot of theme parks to buy. They're cheap, compact, reliable, and most importantly, very popular with guests. Cedar Fair must have saw how well these work out at Six Flags Parks as they had popped up at almost all of them, and they ended up buying one for King's Dominion. Now, I know what a lot of you guys are probably thinking. Why would they replace such a fantastic and unique ride in Volcano with a cheap, compact, and gimmicky addition like a 4D Freespin? Trust me, they're not. They're gonna replace the Crypt with it, and that's actually a fantastic fit. The Crypt was a topspin flat ride, which is pretty much a free spin if it was not a roller coaster. The free spin makes the topspin into a roller coaster and pretty much still does the same idea of flipping you in an uncontrollable manner. And we know that this will be replacing the Crypt because we have already seen construction markers and teasers pop up all around that area of the park and that entire side of Safari Village. The area of the park where these two rides were located has been entirely shut off for 2021. And while King's Dominion cooks up a great new idea to replace Volcano, we can just sit back, relax, and enjoy the brand new for 2022 roller coaster. And just think, even if you aren't the most excited for it, go out and support King's Dominion. Give them a little bit more money so maybe their next coaster can be something a little bit nicer, fancier, and shinier. Anyways, what do you guys think of King's Dominion's brand new for 2022 SNS 4D Freespin roller coaster? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave it a like rating and subscribe for more roller coaster and theme park content just like this on Hangtime Thrills. I'll catch you guys next time.